stream is weaker, it sort of meanders, sometimes it gets stuck in places, and that's when you get extreme weather.
It has been so unusually warm that the weather station closest to the North Pole spent more than 60 hours above freezing last month.
You are just a minute away from traffic and weather to get...
Okay.